Hi, first graders. Welcome to Mindful Monday. You just spilled that all over my paper.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Yeah, but now my paper's ruined. It's all wet. I can't believe that Mr. Seaton ruined my paper. He wasn't paying attention to what he was doing, and all my hard work got ruined. Do you guys ever have times where something happens and you just get mad and you don't know what to do about it? This week in Mindful Monday, I want us to think of a tool that we can use to help us whenever something happens and we get mad, or if something happens and we get really sad about how it makes us feel. Or even if something was so exciting and we're just like full of energy, sometimes we need to take a break and calm down. Maybe it's because we're mad, maybe it's because we're sad, or maybe it's because we're super excited and have lots of energy. So those places that we can go to take a break and calm down, we can call those our calming corner. So I am in my calming corner right now. I'm sitting on my comfy couch and I can look out my window and I can see all the trees and people walking by. I can hear the birds chirping. So this is a place for me to come whenever I need a break and I need to relax. And then when I'm in my calming corner, I can use our other tools that we've talked about, like coloring or building Legos or using our breath to help me calm down. So because I just got so mad that Mr. Seaton ruined my paper, I'm going to use our breathing tools to see if that will help me calm down. So if you remember, I said belly breaths were my favorite kind. So I'm gonna do those. Remember, we put our hands on our belly and we breathe in, and then we breathe out. I'm gonna take a couple of those and see if it helps me feel better. I'm starting to feel better. That's so awesome. So your job this week is to walk around your house and find a spot that is relaxing for you, where you can go when you need to take a break or you need to calm down. Remember, this space can be used if you're mad, if you're sad, or if you are really happy and have lots of energy. All of those feelings sometimes just get so overwhelming and we need to take a break and calm down. And that's totally okay. So I hope you are able to find a space in your house where it's quiet and you can be by yourself and have some time alone to either draw, color, build with Legos, or just take some breaths. I hope you all have a great week. See you next week, friends.